Damn it, gotta reload!
Right, off to the left. Rock.
You got me. I don't know what to save you. Damn it, you got
Friendly
me.
Is hit! I need a reload!
I got gotcha.
Thank you.
I'm up. Let's go.
Appreciate it.
Yep. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Come on, don't spoil it.
Freaking guided missiles and shit.
Exactly. Okay. What are you running for? You got a tank.
I hit him with explosive. My last explosive, which he doesn't know, so. Damn it.
These are snipers.
I'm gonna get a sniper rifle.
Okay. Be so many. Yeah, that tank's coming. Get ready. We can keep those snipers back.
Lucky.
Let me fight. What?
Bomb it down. Finish the mission.
Fuck.
We captured Sector Charlie.
Thank you, Fade. Yeah, I'm not the best sniper. I'm not the best sniper right now.
Hey, okay. Oh, nope.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Thank you.
Oh fuck, someone skipped me.
Wait, sorry.
Russians are retreating. Spectacular work out there.
Well, I managed to get that one that we couldn't get for a while.
Nice. Also, well, thanks for saving me.
I didn't save you.
Someone did.
Yeah. Hey, longest kill. Nice.
Nice. Alright. Another round.
Sure.
Bloody.
Mary.
Well, yeah, it's 0% because you think it's fucking wet. It's not. Trust me. I'm probably not gonna be able to think of my fucking phone. Being this stupid. Good shower after this.
Ooh. 12 power scope. Don't mind if I do.
Can I have that? Gritty. Hey, are you off tomorrow or no?
No, I work tomorrow. Start of my week.
Okay. Alright, last one for tonight.
Either way.
One more or two more? Up to you.
Yeah. I really don't mind either way, like I said.
Still. You still work at 63?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see how this goes.
Yeah. You put that new scope on my rifle.
God, I do need to get me like a 12 scope. Easy to snipe. The map.
How the hell do they make this gun so fucking shiny? Even with paint on it, it's like shiny as fuck.
Yeah, we're gonna be in like a dense forest. Shit. I don't wanna let this stand out.
Yeah. Alright. Ah. Right here with you.
Enemy here. 60 meters away. They've taken Alpha Sector.
Pissing someone off today. Blah, he got me.
Squad mate down! Don't try to aim me!
Careful, there's two snipers.
You live! I'm okay, I can move!
Am I Irish?
No.
Okay, game, we're gonna do this. What you get?
So far, nothing except for two tanks way the hell out there.
Drone launched.
They control more sectors than us. This is the path to defeat.
I don't change positions. Again, I have no idea where you're pointing.
351, but our obelisk got it.
sector has been taken by our forces.
Just me.
Stop the US forces from conquering every sector.
We're tapping our reserves, but no need for a while.
That's good. Have a look on me.
The enemy holds the majority of sectors.
Think I'm safe. Why are you crawling forward? Stop crawling forward. It doesn't make sense. I want to hide in the bush, not crawl out in the bushes.
Now your controller's doing it now too?
I think that's just a thing now. You ever get in like cover and he starts crawling forward. It's like, what are you doing? You're not supposed to do this. You're a sniper. Blend in.
Okay, enemy tank.
250
meters.
Here we got a lot of guys in C2.
Yeah, like I mentioned, that damn tank.
Hostile tank!
objective is under siege.
We're getting some fireworks here. Yeah, we got some people that are coming in at 16.
One of our objectives has been lost.
Our enemy is contesting Charlie 2.
I don't know.
Yep. We got a lot of enemies at 61.
I got a vehicle coming into the lake. Pull out a rifle, dude, because 008.
Got to reload.
I'm just gonna see if I can spot him and be the eye in the sky that can help.
Enemy has secured Charlie 2. Charlie
sector is now under U.S. command.
Okay, yeah. I'm done with a sniper.
Yep.
There was no way I could help with that.
Oh, shit. Did not mean to spawn in.
Yeah, what was that thing doing? Be a stupid. Are you okay, asshole?
What happened?
I got ran over.
Charlie 2 under attack. We are assaulting Charlie 2.
Right behind you.
Yeah.
Oh, they're on us. Nice. Nice.
Damn.
That was still good,
well,
though.
3 out of 5.
Better than I did, shit. I got 0 out of 5.
Gotta love having 200 round the drum.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
It's the M240 Bravo, too.
I like it because you don't have to worry about loading while you're
long. Yeah.
We're just forced off Charlie 1.
But especially when shit like that happens.
Yeah, I wish my Russian guy would quit screaming.
Hold more sectors than the enemy.
Yeah, what can you say? He's in a hurry.
He's Russian. He's rushing through it. Right behind me.
Yeah.
I don't want there to be like a random style.
Yeah.
I don't know why. I want there to be like a RoboCop and a Rambo and a Terminator style open world or something like that.
You do remember Ghost Recon, right? That literally had Terminator chasing us.
Whoa! Oh, shit.
Roy! Brittany needs help!
Holy shit!
Getting hit by a tank, but I got shot by a sniper.
That would seem kind of odd, wouldn't it? You want me to be the drone sniper, or do you want me to remain an engineer with you?
We probably need to be engineers. We gotta take out tanks and a bunch of guys, so.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna hit the Charlie Wand.
See, Charlie One's good. I'll try and maintain a little bit of charge too.
I got a tank here.
90 meters away from me.
Sorry, buddy.
What the?
Okay, that's good.
Just started an attack on Charlie.
Alright, I'm retaking Charlie 2 as we speak.
Alright. Charlie 1's been hit hard. That tank that killed us earlier is here.
Shit.
And our idiot front teammate Augier is just way the fuck over here doing. Oh shit.
Yeah, we always get the dumbasses, don't we?
Nice work!
Well, I got it to neutral. All right, I'm gonna head to C1.
Yeah, me too. Going high.
I'm right behind you. Put a sentry down for a diversion.
They've captured all of
Charlie enemy
Central.
Base.
Our troops are moving to attack Charlie 2.
Behind me.
What?
Yeah, damn shotgun.
Friendly
thought of life.
Thank you, Tita.
We control most sectors on the battle.
Whatever your name is.
An objective has come under our control. US forces refusing to seize ground. Push them out!
I swear, some people want to be crackheads in the game.
Alright.
Alright. Heading towards Charlie 2 right now.
Yep.
Down.
protector has fallen to hostiles.
Oh shit, thanks.
We're being pushed back on all fronts. Hostiles control more sectors.
Damn it! Oh man, I got more of a distance fighter now.
Yeah.
At least I don't go in charging like an idiot like I used to.
Yeah.
What is your location, C1?
Yeah, I'm still over here, C1. Someone tried to flank us.
Okay. I'm gonna put down a sentry just in case.
Copy that.
Alright, they're over there, they're trying to flank us.
Over. I don't know where over there is. Shit, behind us.
Fucking attack helicopter.
I'm here.
Can I patch you
Thank
up?
You.
Yep.
Probably coming in from 177.
Probably.
I didn't know my sentry was that powerful. Help yourself.
Our forces are nearly depleted. We must secure victory. Charlie Sector is ours. One of our objectives is being invaded.
Charlie 2 is being taken. Okay, that's a friendly tank.
Ain't no rocket, motherfucker.
You best know it.
Enemy tank coming from Charlie 1. Or in Bravo 2, I mean.
Bravo 2.
It's here.
Hostile tank spotted. 90 meters from my position.
Enemy focusing on Charlie 1.
Alright, flanker is down.
Oh fuck.
What the?
Took an heavy fire, unknown location. I'm a friendly.
I'm reloading! Marking hostile! Due west!
Only 200 meters.
I swear, this camera sucks at times when you're in action. It's like, ooh, too far left, ooh, too far right. For real.
Alright, reload.
talking about.
I'm glad I got both. I'm glad I got both sets of drums. I'm down to my 100 mag drum, 100 round drums.
American forces have won this battle. They will not win the next.
Oh man, that did not go well.
No, but I still had fun running the that 240.
Hell yeah. Six kills.
What a shot.
I don't need to play something else at this point.
Yeah. Once again, the longest kill. Not bad. Well done. Well, I can do another. Hopefully it's a good map. Ooh, Caspian Border would be fun.
That'd be a fun place to snipe for a little bit.
Yeah, snipe, lay down 240. Oh, hell yeah, actually, I could go in with Irish with a 240. Because he has a ammo pack. I would need explosives for tanks, because they don't have vehicles. So yeah, I could just go in with my engineer.
Yes. Oh yeah.
Okay, I go to the bathroom. So I shall be right back.
Same.
Time to step up. What?
It's not Caspian Border.
Yeah. Could be worse. I mean, we still got a good, decent ridge line.
Yeah.
An abandoned ship beach at the old Panama Canal has been revealed as a hotbed for Russian intelligence operations. We need to secure the vessel and all surrounding territory before the enemy shows up to blow their secret sky high. Watch if that wind changes, though. Last thing we need is an entire unit tossed out by a tornado.
Oh, good lord, I quit. Going to no fucking self. What you think?
I'm at the bottom one. I'm gonna get on that ridge line, set up a 240.
Ready. Come on.
Battle outcome looks promising. We control the majority of sectors.
get you. I'm gonna get you.
They're out there. Enemy contact. We planned for this. Go. We have secured more sectors than our enemy. Make sure you defend them.
Come on, guys. Use your head.
And I wanna use my head. Ah. I know you're not a movie guy, but bonus points if you know the movie.
I could barely hear you. I'm just hearing shots everywhere.
Oh.
But someone was trying to sneak around like a turret. It's like, buddy, just shoot the damn thing.
Shit.
Well, I like using the drone so I can see the where the enemies are and all that.
Tango on the ground.
We got an enemy vehicle incoming.
Focus.
There. Right behind us, right behind us.
Russian attack at one of our objectives.
Wait, that's not a grenade.
Shit. On the ship. Sniper.
Yeah. Shit, I couldn't stop reviving you.
Yeah, there's two of them. Alright.
Captain Charlie is now secure.
No, I don't want to spawn in on that guy. Please, game, stop being a bitch tonight.
Majority of sectors under our control.
Headshot. Get cracked, you fuck. Ah, you bloody. Oh, he's got like a... Wait, how are you firing that fast?
Yeah.
Close comp. Okay. Get the fuck out of here with that.
They're digging into their reinforcements now.
How was he? Me smelling something fishy. To get him good?
With a freaking 44 Magnum? From base! With iron sights.
Enemy soldier marked! 250 meters away! Hold more sectors than the hostiles.
Really?
Yep.
No, not.
Multiple hostiles moved!
I don't think he was happy with me.
Really?
I gotta find more ways to screw with this guy.
Two snipers I'm fighting with.
Where are you? Oh, you talk to the ones on the front of the ship?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, butt out of it, you bloody cunt. Ah, I've already got two against one. I don't need three against one. Bloody.
But yeah, so there's two snipers on front, and...
Yeah, I know. Those are the ones I've been screwing with.
Oh, I've been screwing with them, too. Oh. Fuck you. Fucking hell.
But yeah, from base to those guys. Perfect headshot with my revolver.
We control more sectors than they do. Make sure
there's a lucky shot. Don't get me wrong. But it was still funny.
Oh, fuck. Fuck you.
Yeah, this is gonna be my last one. I'm getting mad. Can I please? Got three of them. Fuck all of them.
Sector Bravo has been lost to the hostiles.
I got all three of them bitches, Wyatt.
Yeah, they got a spawn beacon though, so they'll be back.
True. And of course, someone's around here getting mighty close.
Yeah, he's already back.
This is a Tango, 250 meters away.
Fuck off. Okay, we're having a sniper fight. Maybe a 2-on-3, but fuck it.
That's what makes it fun. Another one.
There's four.
250 meters.
I don't know where it is.
Yep. He ain't happy.
Ah, fuck off.
Our forces have secured Sector Charlie.
Alright, I'm moving up.
Yep, I'm moving up.
Things are looking up, troops. We control more sectors than the hostiles.
Alright, I'll go a little bit to the right.
Yep. I wonder, it would be awesome if I could make a throwing knife kill from here.
That would be impressed.
He's down.
God. Ew. Yes. Fucking A game, really?
Marauders have taken more sectors than the enemy. This is how we defeat them.
We now control Sector Bravo.
Don't be done.
Well done, Caboose. Now that's fucking teamwork, baby.
We are so quick and these guys, man.
Bring it.
Just missed his head.
One down. Dango on my mark. 200 meters.
Alright, you got me with that one, you bitches.
Gotcha!
Well done. Oh, we are fucking these guys up now. Come on, you bastards. You want a snipe? We're gonna snipe.
Shit.
Good.
The enemy just secured Sector Bravo.
Oh, being salty.
Didn't need to move.
Our enemy has conquered more sectors than
us. Good thing is, spotted their spawn beacon. We watch them again.
What's the matter, you weird bastards?
He hit one.
Nice eye, please, man.
Watch out, incoming.
Stand down, friendly.
Sector Delta has been captured by us.
Did they just try to spawn in and try to close in on us?
I guess.
Look, they're peeking out again.
Both down.
Beautiful.
Hey, I'm a headhunter.
And I'm a spotter, and that makes a fucking team.
Sector Alpha under Russian control.
Alright, I'm gonna send in this drone.
Yep.
Alright, I'm checking our perimeter first. Okay. They abandoned it. I don't see them. We bullied them away from the spot. Oh. Oh.
The enemy has been affected. They now control more sectors than us. Take your control of Sector Bravo.
Might be time to help the teammate out. We got a guy down here. Got him.
Yeah, can I?
Okay,
They changed positions to get us.
Okay, so he's at 83 from what I can tell.
Shit. Take out your spawn beacon. But I placed mine, don't worry.
Are y'all mad?
Got him. Got him both.
You gotta post a video of this.
Uh-oh.
Ooh!
They don't have much left. Keep pushing.
Yeah, I think they switch class so they can...
Yeah. Probably.
Hey, we're just playing the game, man.
Yeah. And I'm having fun.
Me too!
Oh, no you don't, game. I know you can try to do that.
Hold on, toss on the back of the ridge.
Yeah, they're mad.
You want to eat or not?
Yeah, they're trying to get close to person now. Okay, someone's mad. Cry about it.
That's a throwing knife
if you want them. You want them? Really?
Nah.
Game, don't help him out. Let us
That's the biggest dick move I could do.
God, bullying is fun. Sad, we won, so suck it!
We control more sectors than they do. Make sure you defend them.
Oh, motherfucker.
Good work, Notepads. That was a hell of a fight.
God, we bullied them. You did most of the bullying, though. Holy shit.
Especially considering in the end. Shots. Dude, in the end, I just went after them with frickin' throwing knives. The most dick move I did is I went right up and hit a guy right in the face, point blank with a. So yeah, they're a little salty. Career best, 434 meter kill, nice.
10 rifle kills.
Sniper rifle. I'm saving this just for the hell of it.
You're welcome, YouTube.